listen, Gumball. I am not spending the night without Daisy. You'll just have to go to Tino's place and get her back.
What? Why me?
Because you were the one who lost it in the first place.
But I'm just a little boy, and she's a giant T-Rex.
But you are my big brother.
But I don't want to get my face pounded to a pulp.
Fine, I'll go. But you two are coming with me. Man, this place is scary. Is that really her bedroom?
It's a dump.
Literally.
It's really sad.
Look! Daisy! Okay, here's the plan. Get inside, lift up her arm, take the toy, and get out of there. You got that, Darwin? Go!
Doing that?
Well, I'm not either. There's a T-Rex in there.
Well, one of you better go. Otherwise, I'm telling Mom.
Getting told off by Mom or fighting a T-Rex. Mom, T-Rex. Mom, T-Rex.
Well, I'm going with the T-Rex.
Yeah, no contest. Darwin, why are you making that noise?
I'm sorry. I always do it when I'm nervous.
Well, stop it. I'm not getting any closer to that thing. Wait here. Anais!
What?
You see that pole over there? Throw it to me.
Okay.
No.
No.
He can't catch.
Here it comes.